my vlog. Today is April the 6th. And this morning I have laundry to do. And since I'm unaware of any laundromats that are open, I do mine by hand, the good old fashioned way. Sink and my clothesline. And my laundry, not too much. I like to keep it as small as possible. So yeah, and a view of outside. It's a nice, beautiful day. It did rain last night a lot, which we needed, but let's wash our clothes. I don't have soap detergent, so I just use local soap. Come on. Use your hands like it's an agitator. Really not dirty, it's mostly sweat. Because it's so hot here every day. Not complaining at all. Go to the next sink for a good rinse. Recycle.
friends you can. That's my best friends. No worry, no run. Sink is not draining so well, so I have to make do with what you have. Urgent back. I was still in the sink, it opened up slowly. I'm not sure what was with that. Breaking out a sweat, and then just took a shower. Sports bra. I like wearing a sports bra. I never could get a bra to comfortably fit me. So I like a sports bra. And it keeps your boobs from hanging. So, that's that laundry.
So, let me show you. Takes no time to dry. Pretty nice. I'll close the door. It's rolled up here, I don't know if you can see. But I take my panties and my sports bra up. Ooh. And my bedroom or my bed, because I have a bungee cord across my bed that acts as a clothesline. It's always good to bring those two extra things with you. So, yeah, that's how I do my laundry. Works for me. I'm sure I'm not the only one. And, yeah, it's a nice bathroom anyways. So, thumbs up if you like my vlog. Thumbs down if you don't. I accept both. At least I know you're watching and being entertained, good or bad. As I said before, this is not a professional vlog. It's just a simple vlog. Gotta get some of these cobwebs down. So, yeah, we'll see you in my next vlog. Take care, peace, be healthy, drink lots of water, eat lots of fruit, dark leafy greens. That works for me, gives me energy, and I also have this thing called restless legs. I'll talk about that sometime in another video, but I'm sure some of you've heard of it, maybe some haven't, but like I said, we'll talk about that in another video. Have a good day. Take care. Peace. Love you all.